I run an NGO called the Go Sindar Global Peace Initiative. We are the organizers of the annual Peace of Friend campaign with Go Sindar, dinner with the Commissioner of Police, and of course, another service commanders, and of course, some other security activities. Currently, we are running a campaign called I Am a Policeman, I Am a Policeman Too. Our intention is to ensure that we are able to bridge the gap. Well, I think there's a two-way to it. First of all, naturally in Nigeria, generally, I think because of what people believe and what they perceive, there is a lot of ill feeling about the police, generally. Police activities, even children that have not had encounter with police don't like police in Nigeria. You understand me, which is very funny. So when these ill feelings grow, it spoils a kind of anger to attack and fight those kind of those set of persons, and in this case, it's the police. Now, based on that, criminal elements are taking advantage of it to attack the security agent, the police, and knowing fully well that nothing is going to be done about it. Because already the people may not like them that much, and so they take the advantage. So I think this is one cause. Then secondly, I think that the public need to be closer to the police.
Are you scared of just
need to shun whatever they are thinking and however they feel, and come close to security agencies, especially the police. I am saying this because I know that the policeman in uniform respects the human before a policeman. And I know that the policeman is one of the policemen and not for the police, which is why the public must understand that people wearing that uniform are Nigerians and they must come close. And then two, when a man that is supposed to protect you is being killed by the groups on that are supposed to be dealing with you, then if you know that there is a problem, if they can gun down, if they can fight, if they can put those uniforms that should protect you, and we are smiling about it, I don't think so. I think we should have caused for action because everybody is involved.
No, they ask why you can't work.
That is what we are doing. You are just asking me the aim and objective of the Go Sindar Global Peace Initiative. Our aim is to bridge that gap. How do we bridge that gap? Through awareness creation. If you go to our social media page, Go Sindar Live, you will see what we have been doing with regards. And in fact, we're bringing up another monthly program where people will be interacting regularly with these people. Now, even love in relationship, you're a woman, you know what I'm saying. Love grows based on the regular attention people give to it. Love also dies if you do not give it attention. So we believe that there has not been that attention between the police and the public that should grow the love and care for each other like a relationship. So we are here now to give that love and attention. We are here to ensure that attention is properly given. Well, the consequence, first of all, for a married police officer, a widow is born. That's number one. A fatherless is born. Number two, and you know the effect of growing up without a father. It takes God for people with, in this line to be very, very responsible. That is one. Not to talk of the series of hungry and other things that they have created for people. Then two, for the community, the person was supposed to proceed. Of course, you are making that community and group of persons vulnerable. So you see, it boils back to the society. If a policeman can be shot and killed, then what can you do? When you that is not even carrying arm, what can you do? In the night, I have to drive around. Most times, I drive around with my people to see what is also going on in the city. I drove around and I saw somewhere in Ukpo, about 40 people, they shot. There was this court clash and they shot someone. And then, after shooting him, it was the 2IC area command Chuba that when he heard somebody was shot, he was driving, he was not even on uniform, but he stopped and rushed the person to the hospital. The next day, early morning, the person still died in the hospital. I went there, I saw police checkpoint. In fact, I met the area commander there and the ACP patrol there. That's Chuba command, area commander. We spoke that night. The area commander, you came, he said, yes, it's his job. So what am I saying? We must understand that to waste more time. Security is everybody's business. If we have not seen it that way, we will not be part of it. If you take it that you have issue with police, they are behaving like this, you can't be part of it. If you are beginning to push up, we can't be part of it. But if you understand it is your business, that your neighbor that is selling garri is not selling the garri well, does not mean you should stop eating garri. We must keep eating garri. Are you understanding?